It is such a one we are gathered here to honor today, our very own Saba Mehmood, who in the profound justice and truth of her thought, in fact, belonged to no one and everyone.
She was a source of sustenance, support, and courage to a new generation of scholars who were looking for a path beyond the older forms of analysis that remained inadequate in explaining the world the young scholars were encountering in the new millennia. We are all indebted to you, Saba, but more than that, you have been a loving and loyal friend to so many. We will never forget.
I'm very happy as Saba student that, you know, an institution in Pakistan like Habib is recognizing her work. Even though Saba had not yet had a chance to work on Pakistan, she cared deeply about Pakistan.
The way in which they have paid this tribute speaks about Habib University's quest to introduce scholars and their work to its students and to the world.
I am deeply grateful to Lali and Khalid for allowing us to host this event here, for our wonderful Saba.